Welcome to Alphahunt Arena in Orono. Tonight, crucial points in the Hockey East playoff race are up for grabs as the Maine Black Bears host the Merrimack College Warriors on senior night. Bogut back in for Merrimack. Throws the pass across, picked off, and here's Maine with some numbers, shorthanded. Brown skates in, throws it across, shot, and that one goes just wide from Blaine Byron. Can't come up with a loose puck, but Swavely does. Run up, he shoots. Blocked, puck loose in the slot and scooped up by Sini. He's out of the zone. Sini into the offensive end. Sini gets a shot off and a save made by McGovern. Cronin has it back. Gibson gives him a look. Bogut to Babcock, but he couldn't catch up to the puck. Maine coming the other way. Chance for the Black Bears. Brown moves nice in. Over to Tegeler. He couldn't get the shot off.
Puck had a little bit of air under it, Dan. Couldn't settle it. Always amazed at Cam Brown. He wins the one-on-one battle with a much bigger player. That's Christie. And he's able to knock him down, take the puck away, and make something out of nothing.
Swavely outside. Robbins fires, and a glove save by Bogut. Probably his best save of the night.
Well, that's the right play.
Jumps around for Veazey. Can't make a play on it. Tegeler tripped up as he goes to the corner. Penalty coming here against Merrimack. Veazey holds, shoots, save. Rebound, another save. Oh, boy. Veazey and Brown sending it back in. Fumbled by Vogler. Larson is out of the box. Maine's 0 for 4 on the power play as the puck comes out of the zone. 11:20 to go. Here in the third. Riley, a shot out front. Tip. Backhander score. Steven Swavely, the captain, puts Maine on the board.
Well, Connor Riley smartly waits for things to kind of set up before he fires his puck. As he has it, as he crosses the goal, blue line, he waits for things to set up. He sees Merchant in there. And there's Swavely on the back end. Now, I think this play may have been offside at the blue line as we looked at it again, but it looks like there's not going to be any review, thankfully.
Well, we're inside, 6 to go in the third, 35 left on the power play. Byron out to Riley, open, shoots, deflected, Brown shoots, save made, got it back, another shot, he scores!
Comes across the ground. Now he's on his backhand. He's got to come and put it on his forehand. He stays with it. Improves his position. Moves laterally a little bit to his left. And just fires this puck home. And there's the space that we were looking for between the Maine Black Bears and the Merrimack Warriors. Maine now up 2-0.
Kills a little more time.
Yeah, pretty good idea. And Veazey with the patience. Waits for Shorehammer to get him into position. Shorehammer doesn't have his stick in the right place. Got to get it into position before he can do anything with it.
Vogler's off the ice. Shot comes in, tipped wide. So an extra skater out there, an empty net at the other end. Behind the net, Petty looking. Petty out front, one-timer, score. LeBlanc from the bottom of the right circle, able to beat Rob McGovern, and Merrimack gets on the board with 1:43 to go in the third. It's now 2-1. He holds for Colquist. Colquist up the wall, again swatted at by Renup. Swavely backhands it into the Warriors zone. Merrimack having trouble getting into the Maine zone. Colquist through center, now it's dumped in. 33 to go in the period. Merchant tying it up in the right wing corner. Sini trying to dig it out. Puck comes free for Renup. Renup can't clear it, kept in. Colquist shoots, deflection, score! And it's tied up with 22 seconds to go.
Well, once again, Maine's failure to clear gets them into trouble. This time it's Dan Renouf. He tries to go up the middle of the ice.
Maine dumps it in, 6 seconds to go. And Biega clears it out, and that's going to send us to yet another overtime. The Black Bears, this will be their 10th overtime. Riley digging for the loose puck deep in the Merrimack end. Big crash there. Here's Robbins off the wall. Robbins in. He shoots. Save made with the toe. Vogler got his right toe on it.
Yeah, somebody got a piece of it on the way through, too, and he had to react to that.
Beasy with some nifty moves. Another shot in, knocked aside by the pad of Vogler. Kept in, Perez. Now it's Beasy. Beasy off the wall. Wide open, Michael. Michael holds, shoots, save, rebound, score! The Black Bears win it in overtime. Dan Perez. It's amazing. Here's the signal. There it is. So Maine able to get 2 points and the split. It's interesting. The first two goals, senior heavy.
Yeah.
With both goals, right. As four different seniors figured in the scoring, but it was two freshmen
right. That
combined for the game winner on senior night.
Right. Just kind of a scrappy goal. Rob Michael, head up. Walks in a little bit, fires in a way that the goaltender doesn't handle cleanly. There's Perez there, battling in front of the net like he should be. Now this is Maine's big line, Lacroix, Perez, Vizi. They're big dudes and they're hard to play against. And they occupy a lot of space and they battled in front of the net. And Dan Perez prevailed for the Maine Black Bears.